make a series for like how to. And so this is the first video in the series. It's how to style your white shirts in different ways. And if you have ideas on what you should film on the how to series, you should leave them. Yeah. So we hope you guys like it, and on to the video.
It up with a pair of denim shorts, a baseball cap, flannel, and a pair of Converse. For my outfit, I paired my white shirt with a denim jacket, some basic black leggings with Adidas, and to finish it up a bit, I wore a pair of glasses.
Black and white is our second theme. For my outfit, I paired my white shirt with a black Japanese skirt, which I got from Fatshop if you're all wondering.
Button-up skirt that I got from H&M.
And we both wore chokers to add some fashion statement, which is optional.
Like it or not? We hope guys that you did like it, so don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and comment down below any suggestions or comments, and also don't forget to subscribe. Our love channel is linked somewhere here, and don't forget to click the I button up here or up here for video suggestions if you want to guys do. And we have personal channels if you guys want to check them out, and it is linked down in the description box below.
Bye!